exits patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight. Damn! Spotted!
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on him to take it out with my spear. Can't let him see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight.
In position. Ready when you are.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
I've got your back. On your lead. Ready whenever you want to strike.
I've been meaning to mention. I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
It's made its way in here, too. That light's infecting all the plants. It's changing them.
If it keeps spreading, nothing will grow.
That's why we have to fix it. The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. Keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. This. Okay. Should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
It's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
Keep going, man.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different. that didn't work.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there.
What's in here? Aloy, come check this out. What is this thing?
It's data. You can scan it with your focus.
Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. Doesn't explain how they got a backup.
I'll keep an eye out for more data.
Looks like we've got to climb up. We won't be going that way. Is a thousand years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. The door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing.
Onzu.
Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Paul. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Borl. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Huh. Look at that. Aloy,